What we really like is that drones can be used on a daily basis to save lives in hard-to-reach areas like archipelagos or mountains, in congested areas or in very remote areas. But for that to really happen, airmour had to carry out a wide range of research, and we have now a lot of information to provide cities and also emergency medical services with decision-making tools and with background information on risks, for example, environmental aspects, business models. We've looked also a lot into concerns from citizens. In airmour, we've been able to test various very relevant use cases for the emergency medical services.
Citizens could be helped much faster and, frankly, live better lives.
In this special case, I think the main focus is on time. Time we can use for the operation, the patient, and time which we don't lose anymore on transportation. Therefore, the drones are a very important tool to get a better healthcare in the region.
It's very important for a city to be involved in such innovative EU projects. Without airmour, it would have taken much more time to push the drone topic forward internally. Inspired by the work and learnings from airmour, we are now into development of drafting and testing our own aspirations for Helsinki use based digital twin.
We, the airmour consortium, are extremely happy about how our recommendations and findings have been received by the municipalities, cities, regions and their subsidiaries. Also the discussion and the cooperation with emergency medical services professionals and domain has been extremely fruitful and rewarding. A lot has been achieved, a lot remains to be done in upcoming years, but we've been able to establish that there's a widespread consensus that unmanned aviation and these systems will be bringing a lot of added value to the emergency and medical services.
I would like to have seen this implemented yesterday, because I can already, looking at a demonstration today, could have seen, look back the different cases and realize that if we'd had these opportunities, we would have applied them.